Alright. We're back for a little bit more Alien Breed. What's the name of the game? Alien Breed Impact. Impact, that's what it is. Let me turn my volume a little bit. It's a little low. We're just doing a recording today, because I don't know how long I'm going to actually be able to play. I remember what I'm doing here. See that guy there? Oops, I didn't mean to that. This is probably pointless to put down here after the end of everything.
Lockdown engaged.
Oh, shoot. Why are we... Oh, we're still on fire. Yeah, baby. Hold on, baby. All right, 1 second. Be right back. Alright, we're back. Can't see nothing. This fire is gonna be what kills me more than anything else. Cause like it shakes and it's like, boom, I'm getting dinged. Can I heal? Nope, I'm broke. Thank you for choosing context. We're probably gonna die. We're in the red. We're in trouble. Calculating story mode score. Oh, okay. Completion time, 42 minutes. 199. Last shots fired. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Trust anything mechanical? Big surprise. What about the other ship? Any survivors?
What we've hit is no fleet ship. It is unlike anything I have ever seen before. No markings, it's old. It is a ghost ship, or rather should be. Sensors are picking up signs of life forms on board.
Slimy hostile ones by any chance?
Have you already established contact?
You could say that.
That arm looks bad.
I'm just spitballing here, but I propose we pull back, nuke the ghost ship, and get the hell out of here.
It is not that simple. The ships are joined together. We might be able to shake our way loose, but I cannot raise Paxton in mainframe.
I'm sorry, sir. Painkillers are in short supply at the moment. I hardly have enough for the casualties I have here. God knows how many more are out there.
They're down there. Marlow. Fresleven. Don't know how long they can hold out. Somebody, help
Just try
them.
To rest.
There's some things I need to do here.
They will have to wait, Conrad.
Didn't quite catch that. Must be losing our connection.
Conrad.
Disconnect.
Oh, that's useful. Different aliens make different sounds. This can tell you which aliens you're about to meet. That won't help me because I'll forget the sounds. Okay. Alright, we're going to stop there. This recording there. Because that's perfect, I'll stitch it to the other video and put it on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time.